You know, we had a very, very wet fall too, right? Well, guess what that is doing? The story also very popular on KXAN.com right now. We are expecting, as a result of the wet fall, it appears, a very active, maybe explosive cedar fever season. The season begins right now in December. Now, I'll have the pollen count coming up for you in just a few minutes. No cedar pollen under the microscope yet, but as you'll read in the story on KXAN.com, we have reason to believe that that's going to start showing up very, very soon. And if you're a cedar allergy sufferer, you may not like this season.